make sure to be with us on Saturday evening, the 9th of November, the 7th annual Steelhead National Championship right here, 411 Motor Speedway, next racing event, 2 weeks from tonight on the 9th of November. 7th annual Steelhead. Make sure to be with us. In the blue 7, it's William Overby. The 26 is Brandon Gardner. The 83 is David Smith. 00, Reuben Mayfield. 01 is Wayne Rader. Up on the second row, the 51 is Pierce McCarter. 23, Corey Hedgecock. Outside of row 1, the 29, that's your track champion, Rusty Ballinger. On the pole, the 31 is Brad Siegel. On the flag stand, that's Lynn Palmer. Once again, race fans, we appreciate you making the trek out to beautiful 411 Motor Speedway. If you do decide to head out a little early, we appreciate your patience, your patronage. Hope to see you in 2 weeks, but right now it's go time for the 31 of Brad Siegel. 29 is Rusty Ballinger. Ballinger gets around the 31 of Siegel. 51 to McCarter takes a look underneath going into turn 3. Coming off of turn 4 lead, the first lap will be your champion. That's the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. Single holds on to second, then it's the 51 is Pierce McCarter. 23, Corey Hedgecock, 00, Reuben Mayfield. Single file with your champion up on point. That's the 29 of Ballard. 31 single. 51 Pierce McCarter. 23 Corey Hedgecock. 00 Reuben Mayfield. Now battle for 6 between the 01 of Rader and the 83 of Davis. Correction, the 83 is David Smith. The 01 of Rader does get around the 83 of Smith. Stretching out a 4-car length lead is the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. 31, Brad Siegel. Third of the way home is the 29 of Ballinger. It's still maintaining a three-car length lead over the 31 of Brad Siegel. Now battling for third is the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. He's side-by-side with the 51 of Pierce McCarter. Once again, the 23 of Hedgecock dives underneath the 51 of McCarter. He will hold on to third spot. Now he sets his sights on the 31 of Brad Siegel. Halfway home for the 29 of Bounder. 15 on the board, 15 to go. Still maintaining a three-car length lead over the 31 of Brad Siegel. Two car lengths back to the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. Don't look now, Rusty. Here comes the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. Diving underneath, coming out of turn four. Once again, the 23 of Hedgecock. Siegel says, oh, no, you don't. He slides in front and shuts the door going into turn two. Fine move for the 31 of Brad Siegel. Now while they battle, they've inched up a little bit on the leader. Now down to 1.5 car length as we put 18 on the board with 12 to go. Quickest car on the track now is the 31 of Brad Siegel. Quick car is the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. Does he have enough time to knock down the 29 of Ballinger? 19 on the board, this time by being 20 down, 10 to go. Contact going through the middle of turn four, but the 29 of Bounce will hang on, maintaining the lead in the upper groove. The 23 of Hedgecock pins her down and comes out of turn four. New leader at the flag stand, the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. 29 of Bounce gets a good run coming off of turn two. Who's it going to be out of four? Lap traffic down on the bottom. Race fans, like we told you earlier this evening, it's not about quantity on the car count. 411 Motor Speedway, it's all about the quality of these drivers. They're nose to tail coming out of turn four. Still, your leader, the 29, is Rusty Ballinger. Now battling up for second spot is the 31 of Brad Siegel. Says, I'm tired of looking at you, Rusty. Move over, my friend. I've got five more laps to win this feature event. Now it looks like the 31 of Siegel might be getting on the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. Stretching out a six-car length lead is now the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. Looks up on the flag stand, and there it is, a white flag. 9 car leads back to the 29 of Ballinger. Men battle for second spot by the 31 of Brad Single. Still in fourth, the 51 Pierce McCarter. Coming out of turn four, taking the checkered flag, 23 Corey Hitchcock. Fine run, your track champion, the 29 Rusty Ballinger. And one of his better finishes for 2013, starting on the pole, finishing third, the 31 of Brad Single. Pierce Gunner McCarter come home fourth in the 51. Fifth place runner will be the 00 of Reuben Mayfield. Taking the checker flag, winning from the second row. Let's hear it for tonight's limited late model feature winner, the 23 of Corey Hitchcock.